Fire! Yes! that strength, even at the mercy of your memory.
None of that matters. Just put Riku back.
Just put him back. The Riku you speak of has but one fate to sink into the darkness. And you will share that fate, Sora. If you continue to seek the girl Naminé, the shackles will tighten. You'll lose your heart and end up becoming Marluxia's pawn.
Marluxia? What does Naminé have to do with... Oh. Axel!
Yo, Sora. Did I catch you at a bad time?
Axel, why?
I came to stop you from talking too much. By eliminating your existence.
No, don't do it!
We are just nobodies who have no one to be, yet we still are. But now you can be nothing instead of just being a nobody. You're off the hook.
No! Please don't! I don't want to...
Goodbye.
What are you? What are you people?
Don't know. I wonder about that myself. To test Sora's strength, didn't you?
Not just Sora's, it was yours too. We weren't sure if you actually had it in your bones to take out a fellow member. Well, I guess that you did. It's time to join up. Taking over the organization will be like child's play with the three of us.
So that's where Sora comes in.
Of course. He wants to see Naminé, so why don't we just give him what he wants?
Rejoice, Naminé. The time is near for you to meet the hero that you've been longing for.
I'm glad.
But I'm warning you. You better not do anything to betray Sora's feelings. Do you understand me, little one?
I understand.
All you need do is layer Sora's memories and bring his heart closer to you.
Sora. Even if you come for me, what then?
Riku!
You'll hurt Naminé if you go further.
You still want to fight? But Vexen's gone, so now you're free.
It doesn't matter what happens to him. I'm protecting Naminé from you. That's what's in my heart. Sora, I made a promise to Naminé. I promised to keep her safe.
You did?
There was a meteor shower. this one night when she and I were little. Naminé got scared and said, what if a shooting star hits the islands? So I told her, if a shooting star comes this way, I will protect you.
You made a promise with a toy sword.
What? How do you know about that?
Because that was the promise I made to her that night. I would protect her. I said it.
Don't lie. You weren't the one there that night.
You're the one who wasn't there. That was when she gave her good luck charm to me.
Her what?